working with that instructor. And again, I'm a huge proponent of, that's why you do private classes or even semi-private classes with your husband, even if your husband or your spouse or your dive partner is already certified. That's okay. Have them go back through the course with you again. Guarantee most certified divers out there, as they go back through a course again, unless they're diving on a really regular basis, they're going to catch some things. The biggest thing that I focus on when I've got a diver that is in a situation just like this is taking time. It's also why I'm a believer that knocking four dives out, you know, doing a minimal amount of pool work, going out to open water, doing four dives, only having the total of 10 hours of training, which is what most standards say, 10 hours of water training, that's both your pool time as well as your open water time. I don't think it's enough for many divers, and I certainly don't think it's enough for divers who are trying to manage and overcome a lot of fears.